Hello, powering our graphics cards has become a lot scarier in recent years because NVIDIA started supporting the 12-volt power adapter, and then there were loads of stories of melting connectors and melting graphics cards and things like that. So people running out and buying an RTX 4090, and then they got bricked by the connector at some point, either on the graphics card or the power supply unit, actually melting and things like that, which is incredibly scary. And as a result, you had the ATX 3.1 standards that got bought out, and it changed this cable, which is the 12-volt power cable. It actually changed it to 12V-2x6, and they were apparently a lot safer because they had slightly shorter sensing pins and longer connectors, 1.5 mm longer actual conductors inside, and that made things safer. But if you have an old style cable like this, which I have in my Corsair PSU, which is ATX 3.0, not 3.1, do I need to go out and buy some brand new cable? Well, the answer to that is no, almost certainly not. I don't need to change this cable or my power supply unit, unless I'm really, really paranoid. So basically, this cable continues to be the 12-volt power cable. It's got this different type of connector on the end, and I will plug this into my NVIDIA graphics card. But here's the thing, the actual changes with ATX 3.1 have been made on the female connector side, in other words, the bit that gets plugged into on the graphics card. So basically, graphics card manufacturers have changed their connector to be safer and have the shorter sensor pins and the longer conductors inside the graphics card. This cable will still work perfectly fine. I can just come along and connect it, and as long as my graphics card has been updated for the 12V-2x6 connector, you're pretty much perfectly safe, or as safe as you can be, considering this connector has some bad press. But you're as safe as you can be, and pretty much every graphics card out there will have had a recall and they reworked the connector and things like that, unless you're buying from some really dodgy source. So do you ever need to buy new cables? Well, no, the actual cable itself, this one hasn't changed at all. You could argue you might want to change the power supply unit. If you've got an ATX 3.01, you might want to change it to 3.1 due to some of the extra benefits you get. But to be honest, I don't think you do. I'm more than happy with my ATX 3.0 power supply unit, for example. Obviously, if you've got an older ATX 2.0 power supply unit, you might want to actually change it to get more connectors or a native 12-volt power adapter connector. But in general, if you've got an ATX 3.0 PSU, you don't need to go out and change it. And that pretty much wraps up this video. I hope you found it useful and hopefully you've put your mind at rest a bit. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.